privilege to be part of this program today. I've learned a lot. You know, I'm a person that actually doesn't listen very well, and with the topic we were taught today on narrative transformation, I've been able to learn to listen, you know, to listen to other people and to scrutinize information before disseminating information. And I've been also able to learn from one of the facilitators that taught us about the Revolution 2205, the United Nations on Youth. And I've been able to look into one of the aspects, and I'm going out, you know, to talk to the youth about it. I'm going out to share my own path. And
what do you want us to do?
I want you to also empower me, encourage me to build my NGO, you know, on no poverty for the youth, focusing on integration and disengagement. Thank you very much.